Here in Texas, we've got the red imported fire ant, typically setting up camp along sprinkler heads and along sidewalks and streets. But when the rain dries up and we have less rain, they will congregate around this area because it's just more moisture. They've moved along this expansion joint, come out underneath the expansion joint where there's more water in this watered lawn, set up camp right here. When this dries out, they start moving along the concrete slabs and eventually migrate to the home. The house is like a large rock in the forest, and the moisture content under the house is much more constant, much more steady. It doesn't dry out as fast. The first place they'll show up is right underneath the splash guards. They'll set up camp right along the foundation here. When we move it back, you can see an entire nest. You can see all the channels and the tunnels and everything that goes on underneath this splash area. The key with ants is to actually get the queen, because if you just get the worker ants, the colony will either move, split, or rejuvenate, and then you have a problem again.